This training video covers testing concrete for compression strength and hardness. We will review using the strength test and the Mohs hardness test. This is a rebound hammer. It is used to quickly and easily determine the compressive strength of concrete. To use, place the plunger end against the concrete and pull up slowly, leaving the plunger flush with the surface to release it from the locked position. Slowly apply down pressure until the hammer fires or releases. Before lifting the hammer to read the results, press the lock button to secure the reading. Read the gauge to determine the compressive strength. This is the Mohs hardness test, also referred to as a scratch test. Titus uses the scratch test on every floor before the grinding process to determine the hardness of the concrete and which diamonds to begin the grinding process with. The test kit contains 8 picks with different numbers or hardness levels listed on them. The number of the pick that scratches the concrete will give you an indication of which diamonds to use. First, choose the pick you think will work on the floor. For example, starting with a number 6 pick, press it firmly into and across the surface of the concrete. If the number 6 does not scratch the concrete, you will want to try the next pick up, a number 7. If the number 6 does scratch the surface, try a lower number pick until you reach the one that will no longer scratch it. To determine a scratch, run your finger over it to see if the pick actually etched the surface. Once the hardness of the concrete is determined, the diamonds can be chosen. Remember from the diamond training that the harder the concrete is, the softer the diamond you will use, and the softer the concrete, the harder the diamond you will use. At Titus, our goal is to do our best today and improve on that tomorrow. Safety is a big part of that. If you have any doubts on the job whether the conditions are safe, please contact someone right away. We hope this helps you in your training. We strive to provide the highest quality our customers want and deserve.
Thank you for watching.